So glass resin, paint. Hardener into it. Then you got a solution that you could pour into a mold, but it will go off very, very soon. It's already starting to thicken. But that is basically what you need to do and how you do it. And yeah, it's going to look like it's split, but once you've filed down the actual resin, it will look absolutely perfect. Now I'm going to have the problem that I've got to get all the resin off my hands. Thank you for filming.